question is, there are 32 ounces in one quart, and how many ounces equals, or sorry, 128 ounces equals how many quarts? How many ounces are there in 7 quarts? So you could do this by writing an inequality. So you could do 32 ounces over 1 quart equals, and you don't know how many quarts it is, so you're going to do x for that. You can do 128 ounces. Then you do, and you cross multiply, so you get 32x equals 128. You divide 32 on both sides, because you want to isolate the variable. And then 32 divided by 32 cancels out, so you want to put x on this side. And 128 divided by 32 equals 4. So that means there are 4 quarts in 128 ounces. Now for the second part, how many ounces are there in 7 quarts? We do another inequality. So we start again with 32 ounces over 1 quart. And then you don't know how many ounces there are, so you put x for that in 7 quarts. And 32 times 7 and 1 times equals 1x. And 32 times 7 equals 224. So it's 224 ounces equals 7.